HCAC softball, Bluffton at home for Hanover. Panthers up 2-0, bottom of the fourth, runner on for Josie McElroy. Soft liner to second, Mackenzie Ritt makes the catch, doubles up the runner. We go to the fifth inning, two on for Hanover's Gabby Richard. Grounder up the middle, that's going to score Haley Kelly as Hanover a big fifth inning. They go on to beat Bluffton 9-0 in the first game. The second game, Beavers were leading 7-0 in the fourth when it was suspended.